ॐ गणानां त्वा गणपतिं हवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तमं ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पत आनश्शृण्वन्नो दिविः सीदसादनम् ॐ श्रीमहागणपतये नमः।
ॐ श्री सरस्वत्यै नमः। ॐ नमः प्रणवार्थाय शुद्धज्ञानैकमूर्तये निर्मलाय प्रशान्ताय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सदाशिवसमारम्भां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुरेव परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। चिन्मयं व्यापि यत्सर्वं त्रैलोक्यं सचराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। We completed the 9. So Pravina ji, you were not there, so did you get a chance to practice or I don't know.
A little bit, yes.
No?
A little bit, not.
Oh, okay. Let's do just once. Did you see the meaning of it? No? Just chant once. Om Nama इरिण्याय च प्रपथ्याय च नमः किगं शिलाय च क्षयणाय च नमः कपर्दिने च पुलस्तये च नमो गोष्ठ्याय च गृह्याय च नमस्तल्प्याय च गेह्याय च नमः काट्याय च गह्वरेष्टाय च नमो हृदयाय च निवेश्याय च नमः पागुंसव्याय च रजस्याय च नमश्चुष्ट्याय च हरित्याय च नमो लोप्याय चोलप्याय च नम ऊर्व्याय च सूर्व्याय च नमः पर्ण्याय च पर्णशब्द्याय च नमो पगुरमाणाय चाभिघ्नते च नम आखिदते च प्रखिदते च नमो वक्षिरिकेभ्यो देवानागं हृदयेभ्यो नमो विक्षीणकेभ्यो नमो विचिन्वत्केभ्यो नम आनिर्हतेभ्यो नम आमीवत्केभ्यः। सुनीता जी, वांट टू चैंट?
नम इरिण्याय च प्रपथ्याय च नमः किगुं शिलाय च क्षयणाय च नमः कपर्दिने च पुलस्तये च नमो गोष्ठ्याय च गृह्याय च नमस्तल्प्याय च गेह्याय च नमः काट्याय च गह्वरेष्टाय च नमो हृदयाय च निवेश्याय च नमः पागुं सव्याय च रजस्याय च नमश्शुष्क्याय च हरित्याय च नमो लोप्याय चोलप्याय च नमः ऊर्व्याय च सूर्म्याय च नमः पर्ण्याय च पर्णशद्याय च नमोपगुरमाणाय चाभिघ्नते च नमः आखिदते च प्रखिदते च नमो वः किरीकेभ्यो देवानागं हृदयेभ्यो नमो विक्षीणकेभ्यो नमो विचिन्वत्केभ्यो नम आनिर्हतेभ्यो नम आमीवत्केभ्यः
गेह्याय च गेह्याय च Pravina ji, you want to chant? You said you practiced or? No? Okay, fine. You want to chant?
No, I practice, but I need more practice.
Okay, fine. Pravina ji, Mami ji, PM. Try once.
Okay. Nama Irinyaya Chaprapat. प्रपथ्याय च नमः प्रपथ्याय च नमः किगं शिलाय च क्षयणाय च नमः कपर्दिने च पुलस्तये च नमो गोष्ठ्याय च गृह्याय च नमस्तल् प्याय च गेह्याय च नमः काट्याय च गह्वरेष्ठ्याय च नमो हृदयाय च निवेश्याय च नमः पागुं सव्याय च रजस्याय च नमः शुष्क्याय च हरित्याय च नमो लोप प्याय चोलप्याय च नमः ऊर्व्याय च सूर्म्याय च नमः पर्ण्याय च पर्णशद्याय च नमोपगुरमाणाय चाभिघ्नते च नमः आखिदते
नमोपगुरमाणाय चाभिघ्नते घ्नते च नम आखिदते च प्रखिदते च
नमोपगुरमाणाय चाभिघ्नते च नम आखिदते च प्रखिदते च नमो वक्किरिकेभ्यो देवानागं हृदयेभ्यो नमो क्षीणकेभ्यो नमो विचिन्वत्केभ्यो नम आनिर्हतेभ्यो नम आमीवत्केभ्यः
Was it good? Sunita, you fine? Any corrections? Good.
One place is Pagum, there is no swaras there. Pa went down there. That's the only one I noticed.
Okay.
Pagum.
Namah Pagum Savyaya cha.
Namah Pagum Savyaya cha. Namah Pagum Savyaya cha.
And vah kirike bhyo vah kirike bhyo deva nagum hridaye bhyo then anir just make sure that ra is that repa is pronounced distinctly instead of combining with anir hate bhyo anir hat
Anir anirhatebhyo.
Instead of saying anirhatebhyo, anir, little bit of a
hafra kind of a thing. Anirhatebhyo.
Anir.
That's it. Anir. Oh, anir. It is not anir. It is anir. So the r has to be completed completely.
It has to be completed.
Yeah, it is generally we just say anir hatebhyo, right? That's why I think Chandra is making a difference. Anir hatebhyo. I think we need to complete anir there.
Okay. Anirhatebhyo. Anirhatebhyo. Anirhatebhyo.
Anir.
Anir. Anir.
I think what you say is that a r sound. It's not r. R with an r, end with an r. Anir.
Anirhatebhyo.
Nama anirhatebhyo. So if it's a r, it'll sound better.
Okay. Anirhatebhyo. Krishnanji, can you repeat once again?
That r is say as r, not r. R. That nama anirhatebhyo.
Nama anirhatebhyo.
Don't stop at r. Say r.
R.
Yeah.
R. Anirhatebhyo. No, still it's not coming.
It's close. It's minor, but
sorry.
Obviously, we're not able to explain it clearly.
Think that as if you're giving a pause after r, and before you're going to ha. Don't immediately catch that ha, as if in a way you can anirha. There's a difference. Anirhatebhyo. Anirhatebhyo.
That u sound is there. U. You gotta say that u in between.
Wait. I'm confused now. So what is it supposed to sound like?
So you know the vowel r.
Right.
So that it should sound like r. Even though it is written as ra, it should sound like that vowel r. So anir.
Anir hatebhyo. Okay.
Listen to Chalakir.
Yeah.
I'll try again. Okay.
Shantiji, try. Now the experts.
Nama irinyaya cha prapatyaya cha namah kigam shilaya cha namah kigam shilaya cha kshanaya cha
kshanaya cha
that's where
I have
problem.
Kigam shilaya cha that ksha is a combination, right? Is a even though right. Ksha is it's a special samyukta, right? Ksha. That ik and sha. Check. You say that. Kigum shilaya chakshayanaya. Like.
Namah kigum shi. See, all gum and she goes down, right, Chandraji?
She goes down.
Oh, here it's.
Kigum shilaya chakshayanaya cha.
So the notation says gum also goes down, but chanting it is only she that goes down.
Okay. Namah kigum shilaya cha. Namah kigum shilaya chakshayanaya cha namah. Kapardine cha pulastaye cha namo gostyaya cha grahyaya cha namastalpyaya cha gehyaya cha namah katyaya cha gahvaresta ya cha namo om hradayaya cha niveshpyaya cha namah पागम सव्याय च रजस्याय च नमः शुष्याय च हरित शुष्क्य नमः शुष्क्याय च हरित्याय च नमो लोप्याय चोलप्याय च नमः ऊर्व्याय च सूर्म्याय च नमः पर्ण्याय च पर्ण शद्याय च नमो नमो पगुर पगुरमाणाय चाभिघ्नते च नमः अक्खिदते
अक्खिदते च
नमः अक्खिदते च प्रक्खिदते च नमो वः किरिकेभ्यो देवानागम हृदयेभ्यो नमो विक्षीणकेभ्यो नमो विचिन्वत्केभ्यो नमः आनिर्हतेभ्यो नमः आमीवत्केभ्यः.
The aksharas still have are still in didn't get moksha yet.
Slowly it goes. It
okay.
To happen.
So, nama irinyaya cha prapathyaya cha. Irinya, did we see the meanings? I think we saw, right?
We did not see Chandra.
No, we did not.
So, Irinyami Ushara Bhumi. Ushara means desert, some kind of a desert, dry land. Ushara Bhumi, we say, right? They say Vedanta is also like Ushara Bhumi, dry, right? Something like that. Prapatya, one who obtains in the desert or dry land. Prapatyaya cha. Patha means path. Prapatyaya cha. One who obtains in a well-known path or prapatya. Usually that the path that is treaded, you know, prapatya, treaded path. A well laid out path, you can say. Path means, the other meaning could be any means. Really, whenever we say path, it is a means to something higher, right? Namah kigam shila. Kigam shila means stones. A path with full of stones. So there also is the kshayanaya cha, dwelling places. Kshayana means place where we dwell, homes. Kshayanaya cha, kapardine cha. Kapardi, you know, right?
What did you say about Kshayanaya cha? Sorry.
Homes or a dwelling place. Kshayanam. Kshayanam is there. Then, Pulast. Kapardi. Jata Juta Dhari. You seen, right? Jata Juta. Kapardi. A matted hair person. So it could be a yogi. Right. Kapardinecha. Then pulastaye. Pulastaye, one who obtains in the front. Pula means pulastaye. Purataha. Purataha in the front. One who is in the front and is blessing the devotees from the front. That's why we pray to the Lord, right? In the front. So he's there in the front. Purataha tishtati. That la could be ra. They say, right? In Sanskrit, in grammar, they say ralayorabedaha. Ralayorabedaha means there is no difference between abedaha means rala, no beda. Sometimes in the context, depends on the context. Rala pura purataha. So ghostyayacha. Ghostya means kaupin. Ghosta. Ghostyayacha. Kaupin means cowshed. Cowshed. So there he's obtained there to protect the cows, right?
So pulastre, I'm sorry. Pulastre, the la should be ra. Is that what you?
In this context, you can take as ra. Yeah.
We will not change that one in the text, but you know, in understanding the meaning only, we only have to make it as purastaye. That means it is in front.
In front.
One who protects the devotees from the front. Yeah. Okay. Is there? Is there? Yeah. That is for upasana, right? The upasakas are blessed by the Lord from the front.
The previous things are all like places, right? Prapadyaya, Silaya, Kshayanaya. All of a sudden, where did they go to Kapardhane? And is it the same?
So we have to ask the Rishi who got this.
I mean, is he saying that like, no, the Kapardhane who is living in all those places, only Shiva, in that case, like, no, in order to become Shiva, we also have to become a Kapardhane. I cannot become, so I'm wondering.
There is no specific order as such, because we are seeing the antaryamitvam of the Lord, right? Antar is everywhere.
Okay. So, yeah. I thought that usually these are like group of names, right? You say it is stream, it is river, it is flowing, and it is ocean. And then similarly, there are places like locations and all. So the group of things that are coming up over here. So all of a sudden, something else comes up. In the previous one, you have seen Ugraya, Bhimaya, and you know, Pashupati. And so there are all attributes, places, trees, plants, everything they are being said. So out of the blue, something different came. So it's kind of wondering.
So one Kapardhi means a yogi, one who doesn't have time for other things, to even to braid his hair. He grows. Or Kapardhi is Ganga, Jatajutadari. Ganga Devi is there. God holds Ganga, right? Ganga means knowledge. Right. So knowledge, that's why Sadashiva Samarambham. Shankaracharya Madhyama. The knowledge comes from the Paramaguru, the first, the Adi Guru. Ganga is in the form of knowledge. Jata Juta could be taken that way. Okay. Ghostyayacha, Grihyayacha. Griha means homes. Griha. Home means anything. People living there. Grihini, that's why Grihini is here. Grihini is here. The wife. Children, anything, anybody in the home. Griha means, so one who obtains in the form of griha, grihini, your children, so that an opportunity for you to serve and grow, not to get too much attached, of course, and then do karma yoga and then go to jnanam. Okay, so it's an opportunity for you to serve and then grow out of it. Okay. Griha yacha. Talpya, cot, we have seen it in the form of bed, cot. Gehyayacha means a huge mansion. Katyayacha, one who is there in kata means a hard to reach places. Katyayacha. Gahareshtayacha, in guha and cave like places. Hard to. Gahareshtayacha. Then talpya geshya gaffareshta hradayayacha. You have seen hradayayacha, right? Hradaya, we have seen deep waters. So we also seen somebody says just deep samsara, but right? So that's why it's called samsara is compared to a deep ocean, right?
I'm sorry, I missed the talpyaya and the gehyaya.
Talpya is the cot.
Oh, you said that, okay. And gehyaya is?
Bedding, bed there. Gehya, huge mansions.
Oh, gehya.
Katyaya, okay. Hard to reach places. Gavareshtaya, caves. One who's there, Gavareshtaya. Namo o hradayaya cha, deep water. Places where there is a deep, waters are deep. Niveshpyaya cha, dew drops. Nama palmsa means fine dust. Pagum savya, you remove the gum. Palmsaha, and then rajasya. Rajasya means that which can, dust that can be seen. Rajas is also guna. Rajoguna, right? You know, so here it is rajasya means dust. A dust particle that can be visibly seen. Pamsaha means atomic particles that cannot be seen by naked eye. Pamsaha rajasya. Shushkya, shushka means again dry land. Haritya means wet land. Hari means green. So here wet land. Lopyaya cho lapyaya cha. Lopa again, where anything where place that is dry, grass cannot grow there. Ulapa means where grass can grow. Ulapa, lopa, ulapa. Cho lapya means ulapa. Ulapyacha. Urvi, urvyacha, earth. Surmyacha, the waves. Surmya means shobhanam urmi. Means even some rivers we see some waves, right? That is there. Surmyacha. Not oceanic waves, maybe. Surmya means shobhanam urmi. Namah parnyaya cha, parnashadhyaya cha, parna leaf. Parnashadhya means a heap of parnashadhya, a heap of leaves. Some trees, they shed leaves and then it becomes a manure later, they say, right? For the tree itself, it becomes a manure. So the parnashadhyaya cha. Namo paguramanaya cha bhignate cha nama. Akhidate cha prakhidate cha namo. All this from, where did we say? Is a different mantra? No, up to namo vakshiri kebhyo. The chandas changes, right? Namo paguramanaya. Apaguramanaya. Because of the avagraha, that a comes, right? Apaguramanaya. One who is with raised hands or a raised weapon, ready to strike. And bigna cha abignate cha. One who is ready to strike and who is already, one who strikes cha abignate cha. The wrongdoers, you can say. Akhidatecha, prakhidatecha. One who gives afflictions in small measure and big measure. Like in virus is a big measure, right? Small afflictions, big afflictions. Akhidatecha, prakhidatecha. Right? And vakhirikebhyo. Namo vakhirikebhyo. Kirikebhyo, one who, again, namo vaha to you. Kirikebhyaha, salutations to that kirikebhyaha unhu in the form of destruction. Kirika. So from here, namo vakirikebhyo, there another mantra starts. The chandas also changes, right? It is trishtup. Namo vakirikebhyo, deva nagam hrudayebhyo. I think that we have seen. Vikshina kebhyaha, one who afflicts in various ways, again. Vichinvat kebhyaha, one who runs after people and catches hold of them. And then to bless them or to punish them. You can say based on the karma, karma phala, right? Hrudayebhyo, we have seen. Devanam hrudayebhyo, one who is known only to the devatas or in the hearts of the devatas. Devanam hrudayebhyo. विचिन्वत् केभ्यः यू सीन सो बेस्ड ऑन कर्मास पुण्य पाप ही कैचेस होल्ड ऑफ देम एंड देन गिव्स देम देयर रेस्पेक्टिव कर्म फलम अनिर्हतेभ्यः अगेन सेम थिंग गिविंग रिजल्ट्स बेस्ड ऑन द एक्शंस वन हू and then ami vatkebhyah one who pervades everywhere to give the punya papa phalam so one who definitely gives results is anirhatebhyah one who doesn't digress the order is not digressed okay so from here again the whole just like the first anuvaka right we did so that now that namo and that chas that you don't see that anymore now right just like the first anuvaka which is easy first anuvaka was easy right compared to because of the other ones were a little because of the namos and the chas a little bit not difficult but tricky because you have to remember that namos and chas right
I thought that only I have this situation so it's a common thing right
yeah don't worry
2 3 and 4 I think it is slightly tricky because of where to say nama where to say namo where to say cha where to say cha so I think that's why it is tricky
right you keep listening keep chant practicing you should get it
no it's that easy
so 10th one again is a prayer to the lord up till now we have given salutations namo namo right we have given salutations to the lord now here is a prayer to the lord to not to do some things and do certain things please don't do this don't harm something like that and do good do this something like that so it has how many it has 12 mantras number 10 each mantra again has a different rishi different chandas and devata okay
So 1 and 10 are prayers and 1 and 10 are more like
even 11 also is a prayer for krupa ishvara krupa
for krupa and the remaining are more like saying like salutations to you
stuti remaining are shiva stuti
okay
salutations because after the only the prayer will come only after the stuti right please first you have to pray and then ask please lord do give me this right don't do this don't do that
okay understood yeah it is now easy to interpret
so in from 2 to 9 we have seen sarveshwaratvam sarvantaryamitvam to all that we have saluted that sarvantaryamitvam that aspect of the lord that stuti द्रापे अंधसस्पते रवीना जी डू इट ठीक है द्रापे पास बिकॉज़ ऑफ द अनदर वोवल स्टार्टिंग आफ्टर दैट राइट द्रापे अंधसस्पते
द्रापे अंधसस्पते द्रापे अंधसस्पते
दरिद्रनीललोहित
दरिद्रनीललोहित
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहित
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्र नीललोहित
दरिद्रं
दरिद्रन्नीललोहित दरिद्रन्नीललोहित
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहित
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहित
लिटिल पॉज आफ्टर द्रापे
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहित
दरिद्रन्नीललोहित नीललोहित
दरिद्रन्नीललोहित
एषां पुरुषाणामेषां एषां पुरुषाणामेषां
You wanted to say something?
Continue.
Yeah, I was saying like in the correction, Pravinaji, you are saying Neela Lohita, that there is no going down there. It is Neela Lohita straight. Sorry, Chandra.
Okay, do the Daridra Neela Lohita once.
Daridra Neela Lohita.
Daridra Neela Lohita. Lohita. Lalohita, lalohita,
lalohita, lalohita.
La is going up. Nila lohita,
nila lohita, daridra nila lohita. Am I going down now or not?
That's okay. Esham purushanam esham.
One more time? Or
are you hearing me? You're not hearing? Hello?
Yeah, we can hear you. I can hear you.
Okay, continue. I said, we'll continue. Esham purushanam esham.
Esham purushanam esham.
Purushanam esham.
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां
येषां
पुरुषाणामेषां पुरुषाणामेषां
पुरुषाणामेषां
पुरुषाणामेषां येषां पुरुषाणामेषां
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां
अगेन
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां
एषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां पशूनां
कंटिन्यू ओके
सो मे बी सॉरी टू इंटरप्ट Maybe Praveena ji missed the first few classes. So when Chandrasekhar says one thing, you got to say it two times without him prompting. So always repeat two times. That's what he had instructed, then we all follow that. Maybe you missed the first classes.
Okay.
Yeah, I think she knows that. Yeah.
Yesham purushanam esham pashunam.
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां
एषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां मा भेर्मारो
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां
माभेर्मारो माभेर्मारो
माभेर्मारो माभेर्मारो
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां माभेर्मारो येषां पुरुषाणामेषां
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां
माभेर्मारो माभेर्मारो
माभेर्मारो माभेर्मारो
माभेर्मारो मो
माभेर्मारो मो माभेर्मारो मो
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां माभेर्मारो मो एषां किञ्चन ममत् एषां किञ्चन ममत् एषां किञ्चन ममत् एषां किञ्चन एषां किञ्चन ममत्
येषां किञ्चन ममत्
एषां 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 because of the ka of the anuswara key is there right esham kinchana mamat
esham kinchana mamat
kinchana mamat
esham kinchana mamat
the child kinchana mamat
kinchana mamat
एषां किञ्चन ममत्
येषां किञ्चन ममत्
शाम एषां बिकॉज ऑफ द ख बिकॉज ऑफ द अनुस्वार रूल इट इज इट इवन दो ऑप्शनल वी मेक इट कंपलसरी इन वैदिक चैंटिंग सो एषां एषां दैट ङ शुड कम राइट बिकॉज ऑफ द ख ka ka ga ga in that nasal in that class is what ka ka ga ga mm right the, in that varga in that ka varga what is the nasal ka ka ga ga right so that little bit of that it takes that sound as per the anuswara rule yeah एषां किञ्चन ममत्
येषां किञ्चन ममत्
किञ्चन ममत्
किञ्चन ममत् येषां किञ्चन ममत्
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां माभेर्मारोमो पास् माभेर्मारो मो एषां किञ्चन ममत्
येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां माभेर्मारो
माभेर्मारो मो एषां किञ्चन ममत्
माभेर्मारो माभेर्मारो मो येषां किञ्चन ममत् येषां किञ्चन ममत् येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां Bhe maro
ma bher ma bher because the repha is there, right? Ma bher ma ro mo.
Ma bher ma ro mo. Yesham kinchana mamat. One more time. Yesham purushanam esham pashunam ma bhe maro. Mo yesham kinchana mamat.
I'm not hearing the repha, I think. Is it repha? Is there right, Han? Ma bhe, ma bher.
Ma bher maro. Ma bher maro mamat.
That's what it is there, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Now, that is one mantra. Drape andhasaspate daridram nila lohita esham purushanam esham pashunam Ma bher ma ro mo esham kinchana mamate. I just do it. Ashish.
Yeah, drape. From drape.
Yeah.
Okay. Drape andhasaspate daritranila lohita. Esham purushana mesham pashunam ma bher ma ro mo esham kinchana mamat drape andhasaspate daridran nila lohita Esham purushanam esham pashunam ma bher ma ro mo esham kinchana mamat.
That esham, that means of make it esham.
Esham, okay.
Because of the ka, right?
The second one, right?
Esham. Yeah, the first one is Esham Pur. Because of the Pa, it is Esham only.
Okay. Esham. Okay. Thank you.
Krishna, you want to do one?
Drape andhasaspate daridran nilalohita. Esham purushanam esham pashunam mabher maromo esham kinchana mamat trape andhasaspate daridran nilalohita Esham purushanam esham pashunam mabher maromo esham kinchana mamat.
So, you never do it.
Drape andhasaspate. Daridran nilalohita esham purushanam esham pashunam mabher maromo esham kinchana mamat drape andhasaspate daridran nilalohita esham purushanam esham pashunam mabher maromo Esham kinchana mamat.
Ma bher ma ro mo. Little bit of a pause is good. You can do it. After mo.
Ma bher ma ro mo.
Mo, little extension, right?
Okay.
Mo is a dirgam. Mo. Esham kinchana mamat. Huh? Fine. So, daridran neelalo. Lord is called daridrat. We are addressing the Lord as, why you know daridra? Actually daridra means one who doesn't have anything, right? Here we are saying Lord, we are addressing him, because one who has everything, in fact he is daridrat, because he is everything. He doesn't own anything. Daridra means one who doesn't have anything. Why is Lord called daridrat?
Yeah, I never thought we would say that to Lord. He's going to curse us.
Because he owns, in fact, not that he doesn't own anything. He is everything, and so is able to give to others whatever others want. He is everything. He doesn't need to own anything. In that way, daridra. Okay. Okay. Drape andhasaspate daridran niralohita. Drape also same. We are saying, we are addressing the Lord for things that we, certain things we don't want him to do, right? So drape means one who pushes us down into undesirable, one who gives us undesirable results. So we don't want that to happen. In that way, we are addressing the Lord. Drape. So don't give us. So one who gives us undesirable results ends is drape. Drape is that. We are addressing in a way to say, don't push us into, don't down to undesirable results. Indirectly, we are saying. That is addressing. It is a sambuddhi. Okay. Okay. Shantiji chat.
Drape.
Drape
andhasaspate daridran neelalohita esham purushanam
esham purushanam
esham esham purushanam
esham. Don't go the poo, you are don't take that up. Rouge take
esham purushanam esham pashunam ma bhirma romo esham kinchanam kinchanam amat
kinchanam amat
kinchanam amat kinchanam amat esham purush esham purushanam esham pashunam ma bhirma romo esham kinchanam amat.
Once more
from drape.
Drape.
Drape andhasaspate daridran neelalohita esham purushanam esham
purushanam esham na purushanam
esham esham purushanam esham pashunam ma bhirma rome mo esham kinchanam amat
esham esham
esham yes yes esham esham purushanam esham pashunam ma bhirma romo esham esham kinchanam amat.
Praveena ji.
Drape andhasaspate daridran neelalohita एशाम पुरुषाणाम एशाम पशूनाम मा भेर्मा रोमो एशां किंचना ममत द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहिता एशाम पुरुषाणाम एशाम पशूनाम मा भेर्मा रोमो एशां किंचना ममत
सुनीता जी
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहिता एशां पुरुषाणाम एशां पशूनाम मा भेर्मा रोमो एशां किंचना ममत त्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहिता एशां पुरुषाणाम एशां पशूनाम मा भेर्मा रोमो एशां किंचना ममत
So, Neela Lohita. One is blue as well as red. Okay. Neela Lohita. Blue and red. So, as you can say, one who has Shakti Aruma on one side. The red stands for Shakti, right? So, we are addressing God. Neela Lohita. He drape andasaspathe. Andas means food. Food. Andasaspati. Apati. The lord of the food. Andasaspathe. Lord of all forms of food, of nourishment. For andasaspate daridranila lohita esham purushanam esham esham these people purushanam esham all these my family members pashunam all my cattle pashunam these esham pashunam ma bher do not frighten them ma bhe bhe means Behave means frightening. Do not frighten them, please. So we're asking Lord to not to do something, some things, right? In the prayer. Ma bher maraha. Do not destroy them. Mara. Ma romo esham kinchana mamat esham. And all these people, to all these people, kinchana amamat amamat. Let them not be afflicted by any type of disease. Amamat. Kinchana mamat.
Amamat means no diseases?
Yeah. Diseases. Let them not be afflicted by kinchat. No, let them not be afflicted by amamat. Diseases. Sarva Amaya Vinashanaya. That's why we say in Dhanvantari mantra we say, right? Dhanvantari we do chanting some to ward off all diseases. Right? Sarva Amaya Vinashanaya we say. Amaya. Om. Om Namo Bhagavate Dhanvantare Amruta Kalasha Hastaya. Sarva Amaya Vinashanaya. Sarva Amaya Vinashanaya. One who destroys all diseases. Dhanvantari is a doctor, right? The physician. Trailokyanathaya Mahavish. Right? Then we pray that in Dhanvantari mantra. Mahavishnavi. So Amaya. Diseases. Ama a Amamamat.
Yate rut. Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji
Shanti
Yate Rudra Shiva
Yate Rudra Shiva Yate Rudra Shiva
Yate. Tanu, shi, Tanu Shiva.
Tanu Shiva. Tanu Shiva.
Yate Rudra Shiva. Tanu Shiva.
Yate Rudra Shiva. Tanu Shiva. Yate. Yate Rudra Shiva. Tanu Shiva.
Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji.
Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji. Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji.
Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji.
Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji. Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji.
Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji Tayano Mrida Jivase. Wait. Shiva Rudra Drasya Beshaji.
Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji.
Beshaji.
Beshaji. Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji.
Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji.
Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji.
Beshaji.
Beshaji. Beshaji. Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji.
Tayano Mrida Jivase.
Tayano Mrida Jivase. Tayano Mrida Jivase.
Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji Tayano Mrida Jivase.
Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji Tayano Mrida Jivase. Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji Tayano Mrida Jivase.
Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji. Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji Tayano Mrida Jivase.
Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwa. Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji. Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji Tayano Mrida Jivas. Tayano Mrida Jivase. Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji. Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji Tayano Mrida Jivase.
Drape Andhasaspate Daridran Nilalohita. Yesham Purushanam Yesham Pashunam Mabher Maromo Yesham Kinchanam Amate. Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji. Shiva Rudrasya Beshaji Tayano Mrida Jivase.
Drape andasaspate daridran nilalohita. एषां पुरुषाणां एषां पशूनां मा भेर्मा रोमो एषां येषां किञ्च नाम मत
किञ्च नाम मत
किञ्च नाम मत एषां किञ्च नाम मत या ते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्व या ते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वा भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजीतय शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजीतया नो मृड जीवसे
Praveena ji, can't you want to do the just the second one? Shivaru, Yate Rudra.
Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Deshaji Deshaji
Shivate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Beshaji Vishwaha Beshaji
Vishwaha Beshaji Vishwaha Beshaji Yate
G has to be it is dirgham, right? G take your time there, little bit.
Vishwaha Beshaji
याते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा
याते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाह भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजी तयो तया
रुद्रस्य भेषजीतया नो मृड जीवसे
शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजीतया नो तया नो मृड जीवसे तया नो मृड जीवसे याते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाह भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजी तयो नम तया नो मृड जीवसे
do from the beginning Krishnan Dirape.
Sorry, what are you asking me to do?
Do it.
Yate from Drape. Sorry.
First, do that then. Yate, do. Let's do it.
Yate Rudra Shiva Tanu Shiva Vishwaha Bheshaji Shiva Rudrasya Bheshaji Tayano Mrida Jeevase. याते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाह भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजी तया नो मृड जीवसे
इन दी वर डू इट फ्रॉम बिगिनिंग द्रापे
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रं नीललोहिता एषां पुरुषाणां एषां पशूनां मा भेर्मा रोमो एषां किञ्चनाममत याते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाह भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजी तयानो मृड जीवसे द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रं नीललोहिता एषां पुरुषाणां एषां पशूनां माभेर्मा रोमो एषां
किं माभेर्मा रोमो पास लिटिल बिट ऑफ अ पास
मा एषां पुरुषाणां एषां पशूनां माभेर्मा रोमो एषां किञ्चन ममत इज दैट राइट याते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाह भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजी तयानो मृड जीवसे
सुनीता जी फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहिता एषां पुरुषाणां एषां पशूनां माभेर्मा रोमो एषां किञ्चन ममत याते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाह भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजीतयानो मृड जीवसे
Was it okay, Krishna?
Yeah, I think it was good.
Ravina, did it once.
द्रापे अंधसस्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहिता एषां पुरुषाणां एषां पुरुषाणां एषां पशूनां माभेर्मा रोमो एषां किञ्चन ममत याते रुद्र शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाह भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजी तया नो मृड जीवसे ए
Ashish Dubas.
Drape andhasaspate taridran nila lohita esham purushanam esham pashunam mabherma romo esham kinchana mamate yate rut शिवा तनु शिवा विश्वाह भेषजी शिवा रुद्रस्य भेषजी तया नो मृड जीवसे ए
सो वी कुड कवर ओनली टू मंत्रस बिकॉज टुडे वी रिपीटेड राइट ऑल ऑफ अस Otherwise, we could have done half of it, maybe. Because the 10th one is again like big, long, like the first one. The others are very short, right? The earlier ones. So, Vishwaha Beshaji, the physician or the doctor, the medicine. Beshajam means the medicine for all the afflictions of Vishwaha, all types. Medicine for the affliction. Oh, Tanu, what is the medicine? Shiva Tanu, your auspicious form. Shiva Tanu. Tanu means your form, your body itself is a medicine. Rudrasya Veshaji is a you are the physician of the disease of samsara also we can take and also other diseases we can take. Right? Veshaji in the form of medicine. Veshajam means medicine. Okay. Ishvaha Veshaji. Shiva Rudrasya Veshaji. Tayano Mrida Jivase. Mrida make us happy. Jivase so that we can live. So that enable us to live a life, a good life. Yes. Okay. We'll see more. Next week. Ah, next, thanks, Vin, right? So, thanks, Vin. Thursday, Saturday, we decided because of Thanksgiving. Some might be busy. So, next Thursday then? Right? Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
So, next Thursday, okay?
That means 26th, Chandra.
Oh, next, not next Thursday, sorry.
Thursday after 26th.
Yeah. Oh, yes. That is in December.
Oh, December.
December
3rd. So, next Thursday, Saturday, because of Thanksgiving, no classes. Yeah. Then the Thursday after Saturday.
December 3rd will be the next one.
Okay.
Ashish is happy. Now you got a long holiday.
I wouldn't say all that.
Ashish is coming home next week.
Oh, yeah.
That's the plan. That's the plan.
I think every week he comes. Last week he came.
Not every week. Recently, I think it's been frequent, but usually it ends up being once every couple months.
The last week was Diwali. That's why you were here, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
So his cousin is visiting us. So my sister's daughter. So he's been coming little frequently.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Your sister's daughter.
She lives in West Coast. Daughter. Sister lives in India. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Shrutiji, Gita Dhyan. First, wait, hold on. Let me stop the video.
Be prepared for a unique tune.
Shrutiji, nothing. Chinna pillan chesi, they're all making jokes. You are doing
no. Awesome. After the class, I tried to know my mistake, but I am not understanding what way I should do. So I'll continue what I'm doing.
Yeah. See, like Shantigar told, right? It is just because maybe you are younger, like among maybe next to Ashish. Otherwise, there is no other intention.
No. I'm fine, good. But I don't know the right tune, so I'm using the tune what I know. So please forgive.
And one more thing, Shrutiji, you put all your effort on your kids, like how Praveena and I do. Teaching them music, teaching them and all. So that's why we are little poor. That's all. Ante.
The worst part is, for me, it felt very sweet when Shruti said, oh, that's a good compliment. That's good. I didn't even realize that each tune was different. So that's the worst part. So I was laughing on myself. Oh, I didn't even know the difference. When Indivanji said, each word is a different raga. And then I was telling, so I kept laughing for an hour on myself itself that I didn't know the difference. So I heard the online thing, still I couldn't figure out the difference.
Same here, okay. So here again today we'll have it.
Yeah, you will get one more chance now. Yeah, she will sing. Yeah.
ॐ भारताय प्रतिबोधितां भगवता नारायणेन स्वयं व्यासेन कृतितां पुराणमुनिना मध्ये महाभारतम् अद्वैतामृतवर्षिणीं भगवतीं अष्टादशाध्यायिनीं अम्बत्वाम् अनुसन्दधामि भगवद्गीते भवद्वेषिणीम्.
Ashish, you want to say once?
Why me?
No, you are the best.
Oh, stop it.
That's all right.
Yeah. I guess I'll go once then. Om Parthaya Pratibodhita Bhagavata Narayanena Swayam व्यासेन ग्रथितां पुराण मुनिना मध्ये महाभारतम् अद्वैतामृतवर्षिणीं भगवतीं अष्टादशाध्यायिनीं अम्बत्वामनुसन्दधामि भगवद्गीते भवद्वेषिणीम्. Auntie, yours is fine. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. I guess that's just the right way to do it, but I think that's just what everybody does. It's just more familiar.
Yeah, some people do the ambatva manusandhadami bhagavad gite bhavadveshini. They don't even stop.
Yeah, there's a lot of variations.
So I was reminded of that Swamiji joke, right? Vyase Gratitam Purana Munina Purana Munina Purana Munina continue Madhye and then Madhye Mahabharatam Purana Munina मध्ये महाभारतम द्वैतामृत. बिकॉज ही डजंट वांट टू से अद्वैत. द्वैत
इट्स लाइक द स्टार स्पैंगल्ड बैनर. देयर्स लाइक अ राइट वे टू सिंग इट बट यू वुडंट नो दैट नाउ इफ यू लाइक वॉच अ फुटबॉल गेम और समथिंग एंड समबडी सिंग्स इट बिफोर द गेम. एवरीबडी हैज देयर ओन स्टाइल एंड दे गो क्रेजी विद इट. सो इट जस्ट There's no right way.
Yeah. Who wants to do the last one? Shanti, you do the last one.
No.
The last one means in the Gita Dhyana.
Oh, Gita Dhyana, last one.
Yam Brahma Varune.
Okay. Yam Brahma Varuna. Now I forgot.
Yam Brahma Varunendra Rudra Marutaha.
Yam Brahma Varunendra Rudra Marutaha. Stunvanti Divya Istavaihi. Vedai Sangha Padakramopanishadaihi. Gayanti yam samagaha dhyana vas. I'm not straight reading, sorry. Ashish, you read.
Oh man, all right, I'll do it. Yam Brahma Varunendra Rudra Marutaha स्तुन्वन्ति दिव्यैस्तवैः वेदैः साङ्गपदक्रमोपनिषदैः गायन्ति यं सामगाः ध्यानावस्थिततद्गतेन मनसा पश्यन्ति यं योगिनः यस्यान्तं न विदुःसुरासुरगणाः देवाय तस्मै नमः देवाय तस्मै नमः.
इवन शान्तिजी हैज़ a lot of ragas in the
way. That's almost default mode. That's nothing new.
So, who wants to chant? Anybody else? Shruti, you want to chant the last one?
No, not today.
Okay. Let's chant together. Yam Brahma Varunendra Rudra Marutah Stunvanti Divyaistavaihi Vedai Sanga Padakramo Panishadaihi Gayanti Yam Samagah Dhyana Vastita Tadghatena Manasa Pashyanti Yam Yoginah यस्यांतं न विदुसुरा सुरगणाः देवाय तस्मै नमः देवाय तस्मै नमः. We finished 34 we have to, I think all of us didn't do, right? Maybe two of us can do. Indiva, do 34.
Akirtim chapi bhutani kathayishyanti devyayam sambhavitasya chakirtihi maranadatirichyate akirtim chapi bhutani कथयिष्यन्ति ते व्ययाम् संभावितस्य च कीर्तिः मरणादि मरणादतिरिच्यते.
सो मरणादतिरिच्यते, राइट? हां, प्रवीणा जी, डू
मायसेल्फ चंद्रा जी और
प्रवीणा जी. या
अकीर्तिं चापि भूतानि कथयिष्यन्ति ते व्ययाम् संभावितस्य चाकीर्तिः मरणादतिरिच्यते.
So,
can I propose that we spend maybe another 30 minutes and then finish this remaining three slokas which are part of syllabus, because if you do only one and then come back after 2 weeks again, it will be a huge gap, right? We'll forget.
That's okay, you can revise earlier ones. Anyway, did we decide to do only the syllabus or are we continuing?
No, I'm saying before Thanksgiving, finish the syllabus, and after that, we can continue the remaining. That's
we can proposal. We are only. I think we took a lot of time just for rhyme, chanting Gita Dhyan, right, today.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see. 34 done. So what are we seeing? What drishti?
Laukika drishti.
Ha. Because there's anticipating some doubt in Arjuna that Arjuna might think, fine, I don't Atma and all that I big stuff. I don't even give much. It's not my cup of tea, he might say. Right? Up to Adhyatmika Drishti. You said Atma is that. I'm not bothered about Atma. That's fine. And Dharmika Drishti also, I might not give much. I'm not a great fan of this Apaurusheya Pramadam, you can say. They're after death. Who knows what happens? Right? Swarga, Naraka. I don't know what happens after that, right? So Vedanta, Veda Purva also, I don't care much, because this jiva travel and all that. It's not, I don't even believe in that, let's say, if at all, anticipate and all that. I don't believe, I don't have belief in such things, you can say. But even then, just for the sake of the world, what will people think he's saying, right? Marana, your honor, your manam. Manam is very important, right? People do many, just for manam, they do or don't do things, right? Your honor, dishonor. So dishonor is worse than death, he's saying. Maranadati richyate. Okay. 35. Shruti. Bayadranaduparatam.
Bayadranaduparatam. Bayadranaduparatam.
Mansyante tvam maharathah.
Mansyante tvam maharathah. Mansyante tvam maharathah.
Here you can say mansyante or mansyante, both of, I think Swamiji was saying mansyante. I think so. Okay. Mamsyante is also fine. Mamsyante tvam maharataha.
Mamsyante tvam maharataha. Mamsyante tvam maharataha.
Yeshan chat. Tvam bahumatah.
Yesham chatvam bahumatah.
Bahumatah.
Yesham chatvam bahumatah. Yesham chatvam bahumatah.
Bhutva yasya silaghavam.
Bhutva la yasya silaghavam. Bhutva yasya silaghavam.
Bayadranaduparatam. Mamsyante tvam maharathah. Yeshan chatvam bahumatah. Bhutva yasya silaghavam.
Bhayadranaduparatam mamsyante tvam maharataha yesham chatvam bahumatah bhutva yasya silaghavam.
Instead of esham, that is also what? Optionally, esham chatvam.
No.
Esham chatvam, optional, fine, but better if you have it. Because you don't have to close your lips. Yesham cha. PK chant. Praveena, chant it.
Bhayadranaduparatam mamsyante tvam maharathaha yesham chatvam bahumatah Bhutva yasya silaghavam bhayadranatu paratam mamsyante tvam maharathaha yeshan chatvam bahumatah bhutva yasya silaghavam.
So we'll go to the next one. It's fine, right? So that then Indivar's wish can be granted. Okay. Avachya vadamscha bahun. Sunita.
Avanscha vadamscha bahun.
Avachya vadamscha bahun.
Avachya vadamscha bahun.
avachya. Instead of vadamscha, it could be vadanscha also. I think Swamiji was using vadanscha. That is also fine. Okay. Avachya vadamscha bahun.
Avachya vadanscha bahun. Avachya vadanscha bahun.
Vadishyanti tavahitaha.
Vadishyanti tavahitaha. Vadishyanti tavahitaha.
Nindantastava samarthyam.
Nindantastava samarthyam. Nindantastava samarthyam.
Tato dukhataram nukim.
Tato dukhataram.
Tato dukhataram nukim.
Tato dukhataram nukim. Tato dukhataram nukim.
Avachya vadamscha bahun vadishyanti tavahitah nindantastava samarthyam tato dukhataram nukim.
Avachya vadamscha bahun vadishyanti tavahitah nindantastava samarthyam tato dukkataram nukim.
That because of the dukkha is also jifa mulya, right? After du there is a visarga followed by ka, so dukkha you can say jifa mulya. Same rule here also, dukkha you can say.
Okay. Shall I try one more time?
That's fine. Shantiji.
Avachyavadanscha bahun vadishyanti tavahitaha nindantastava samarthyam tato dukkataram nukim. Avachyavadamscha bahun vadishyanti tavahitaha nindantastava samarthyam tato dukkataram nukim.
Any corrections, Sunitaji?
I was practicing, Chandraji, sorry. I didn't hear. I was practicing.
Okay. You're practicing?
Yeah.
Ashish, any corrections there?
Is it tato dukkataram or dukkataran?
Taram only. Taran, okay. you don't have to say, because here we are not using the dukkataram only, you can say.
Okay. Then I think the only thing I heard was first word.
Okay.
Avachya vadanscha bahun.
Vadamscha or vadanscha is also okay.
Yeah. I think that was the only thing I heard.
What I was looking at was samarthyam. Instead of tya, I think Shantiji was saying samarthyam. I think she was samarthyam. Tya. In Telugu, I think many people say samardhyam. Telugu people say samardhyam maybe.
Correct.
Tha, right? One more person can chant, I think. Indi or chant.
Avachya vadanscha bahun.
Bahun, no, not bahun.
Bahun. Avachya vadanscha bahun वदिष्यन्ति तवाहिताः निन्दन्तस्तव सामर्थ्यं ततो दुःखतरं नु किम् अवाच वादाच बहून् वदिष्यन्ति तवाहिताः निन्दन्तस्तव सामर्थ्यं ततो दुःखतरं नु किम्
So, nindantastava tava samarthyam, nindanti. They will talk, they will make ninda of you, right? And what more dukkham can there be when enemies ahitaha, tava ahitaha. Enemies speak ill of you because you have run away from the battle. Avachyavadam, bahun, many unspeakable words they will speak. Avachya, vachya. अवाच्य वाधांश्च बहून् वदिष्यन्ति तव आहिताः निन्दन्ति स्तव सामर्थ्यम् योर पावर योर टैलेंट्स दे विल स्पीक इल निन्दन्ति
हतो वा प्राप्स्यसे स्वर्गम्
आशीष
हतो वा प्राप्स्यसि स्वर्गम्
प्राप्स्यसे
I see S-I
Is it C or C?
Okay, sorry. C, only you can use C. हतो वा प्राप्स्यसि स्वर्गम्
यस्य स्वर्गम् Okay.
Do you have C or C?
C.
C.
Okay. Some Telugu books
Hato va prapsyasi svargam. Hato va prapsyasi svargam.
Jitva va bhokshase mahim.
Jitva va bhokshase mahim. Jitva va bhokshase mahim.
Tasmadut तिष्ठ कौन्तेय
तस्मादुत्तिष्ठ कौन्तेय तस्मादुत्तिष्ठ कौन्तेय
युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः
युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः
कंटिन्यू
हतो वा प्राप्स्यसि स्वर्गम् जित्वा वा भोक्ष्यसे महीम् तस्मादुत्तिष्ठ कौन्तेय युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः
श्रुतिजी
हतो वा प्राप्स्यसि स्वर्गम् जित्वा वा भोक्ष्यसे महीम् तस्माद् उत्तिष्ठ कौन्तेय युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः
युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः
युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः
अगेन च
हतो वा प्राप्स्यसि स्वर्गम् जित्वा वा भोक्ष्यसे महीम् तस्माद् उत्तिष्ठ कौन्तेय युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः
शान्ति
हतो वा प्राप्स्यसि स्वर्गम् जित्वा वा भोक्ष्यसे महीम् तस्मादुत्तिष्ठ कौन्तेय युद्धाय कृतनिश्चयः हतो वा प्राप्यसि स्वर्गम् जित्वा जित्वा वा भोक्ष्यसे महीम् तस्मादुत्तिष्ठ कौन्तेय युद्धाय कृत निश्चयः.
One more can do. Praveena should do it.
Who, Chandra ji?
Praveena ji, you can do. Hato va prapsyasi swargam.
Hato va prapsyasi swargam. Jitva va bhokshyase mahim. Tasma dut. तिष्ठ कौन्तेय युद्धाय कृत निश्चयः.
लास्ट वन.
सुख दुखे समे कृत्वा.
श्रुति जी.
सुख दुखे समे कृत्वा.
सुख दुखे समे कृत्वा. सुख दुखे समे कृत्वा.
लाभालाभौ जयाजयौ.
लाभालाभौ जयाजयौ. लाभालाभौ जयाजयौ.
जयाजयौ यौ.
जया जयौ.
ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व.
ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व. ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व.
नैवं पापमवाप्स्यसि.
नैवं पापमवाप्स्यसि. नैवं पापमवाप्स्यसि.
सुखदुःखे समे कृत्वा लाभालाभौ जयाजयौ. ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व. नैवं पापमवाप्स्यसि.
सुखदुःखे समे कृत्वा लाभालाभौ जयाजयौ. ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व. नैवं पापमवाप्स्यसि.
Praveena ji chant. Continue.
Sukha dukhe same krutva labha labhau jaya jayau tato yuddhaya yujyasva naivam papam avapsyasi. Sukha dukhe same krutva labha labhau jaya jayau ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व नैवं पापमवाप्स्यसि.
So this is an important shloka where the next topic is being introduced. This is a transition shloka to the next topic. The topic ends here, the topic of the first part of the topic, right? The adhyatmika drishti, dharmika drishti, then laukika drishti ends in 37. 38 is kind of a transition to the next topic of karma yoga, very important part of our sadhana, right? So samatvam is being introduced here. Equanimity, how we have to be balanced in all our transactions, that is being said here. So samatvam as karma yoga is being introduced in this, and then later karma yoga is taken up in the next few verses, right? सुख दुखे समय कृत्वा लाभालाभौ जयाजयौ ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व नैवं पापं वाप्स्यसि. No sin shall incur if you act like this with samatvam. Sukha, dukkha, labha, alabha, jaya, ajaya, equal. You take it as equal. That is the advice given to Krishna. Sunita ji, chant once.
Sukha, dukkhe, same, krutva. लाभालाभौ जया जयौ ततो युद्धाय युज्यस्व नैवं पापमवाप्स्यसि.
So you're done with the first part of the portion.
Yeah, thank you, everybody. Thank you very much for being patient and honoring my request.
Shall we end it? So, today also we have to announce, right? No, for Thanksgiving, we'll have no Gita, Saturday Gita class, I think. You have to announce that today. Okay.
Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah. सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतङ्गमय. ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्छते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते. ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः. हरिः ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः. हरिः ॐ तत्सत्.
चन्द्राजी,
थैंक्स.